Black color is sentimentally bad, but every blackboard makes the student's life bright. It's me, Asif. Hello, my dear kids. How are you all? Okay, I think you all are fine. So today, I'm going to teach the subject Arabic. Okay, I'm your Arabic ma'am. So we can learn a new rhyme. Okay. If you're ready, yes. Ya ilahi anta rabbi kullu hayrin minta rabbi kullu hamdin lakka rabbi ya ilahi lakka hubbi. Okay, this is our first rhyme in Arabic. We already studied. Okay, we can move to our next chapter, lesson 2. Okay, lesson 2. There are two letters we want to study. Okay, we already studied Alif to Ya in LKG classes. Okay, we already learned Alif Ba Ta Sa Jim He Ha Dal Zal Ra Zain Sin Shin Swad Lwa Twa Lwa Ain Ain Fa Waf Kaf Lam Mim Nun Ha, wa, ya. These are the 20 letters in Arabic. Okay, so today I'm going to teach these letters, letter ba and letter da. These are the two letters in lesson 2. Okay, so we can learn a new method in symbols. Okay, so without fatha, this is a fatha. Without fatha, we can say ba. What's that? Ba. Okay, then we can put fatha, then we can say ba. What's that? Ba. Then kisa, we can say b. Where we put kisa? Down of the ba. Then we can say b. Okay, next move to fatha, kisa, then lom. Then lom, we can put up the ba. Then we can say bu. Ba. Ba, bi, bu. You listen that how to write ba, bi, bu. Okay, this is the fourth line. You copy in your notebook. Okay, listen. This is ba. Then this is ba. Then put kizor. Then we can say B, then put, then bu, ba, bi, bu. Fatha, kisra, lom. We can study the pattern. Fatha, kisra, lom. We can say that. Ba, ba, bi, bu. Then next move to next letter. Dal. Next letter. Dal. Okay, we can put fatha. What do you say? Da. What do you say? Da. Then we can put kizo. What do you say? Di. What do you say? Di. Next we can take do. Do. What's that? Do. Fatha kisra lom, we can say a e o. Okay, that's the method to read the letters. Okay, these are the fatha kisra. Fatha kisra lom. Okay, fatha kisra lom. So the sound is a, then the sound is e, then the sound is u. Okay, fatha kisra lom pattern we can study this year. All the letter we can write in notebook like this twice. Okay, then there are four words in lesson 2. There are four words in lesson 2, isn't it? Ba for two words and da for two words. In total, four words we can study. We want to study it. Okay, so I introduce ba for baithun. What's that baithun? What's that baithun? House. What's that? House. Ba for baithun. House. Ba for baithun. House. Next, second word. Second word move. Ba for baithun. Then ba for babun door. What's that? Babun door. Babun door. Okay. Next, I show you the for del one bucket. The for del one bucket. The for del one bucket. Next, the for the jajatun hen. The for the jajatun hen. The for the jajatun hen. Okay. These are the four words we want to study in lesson 2. Bafur, baitun, house. Bafur, babun, door. Therefore, dalbun, bucket. Therefore, dajajatun, hen. These are the four words we want to study in lesson 2. These are the pattern we want to study for the hisal loam. Next, ba'a, ba, bi, bu. Dale, da, di, do. Ba'a, ba, bi, bu. Dale, da, di, do. Okay, we should study this chapter very well. Okay, thank you. We can buy the power class. Thank you. Thank you. Bye-bye. See you.